traditions, the hula was done by chanting and temple drums. To begin, we ask the question, what happened to La'ie Kabai's twin sister, La'ie Lohiloi? Well, she married Pi'ilani, a high-ranking chief of Maui. One of Pi'ilani's many accomplishments was building a road around the entire island of Maui back in the 1500s. In honor of Pi'ilani, Highway 30, the highway you travel to come to Luau tonight was named Holo Pi'ilani, meaning all-encompassing Pi'ilani. Together, Pi'ilani and La'ie Lohiloi had a daughter named Kihapahini. She lived in Moku'ula, which was an island surrounded by a pond. Now, if you visit the shops and restaurants on Lahaina's front street, you wouldn't think that the kings and queens lived there. But did somebody help this guy out? Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, we present this story in Kihapahini, Kahiko Ohamai.
We got the table.
Right here.
Ehu ehu ihana luha ila o u
ike ga mua o ki haza puo o maga e ue moe.
The original hula of Hawaii.